It won't go in.
No, Ashton, you're doing it wrong. Righty tighty lefty loosey, not lefty tighty mess it up because you're a loser.
Would you guys hurry up? It's been a whole hour. I can't believe you can't even put in a simple light bulb.
Almost got it. And done.
That's not how you do it. Here, get down and hold the ladder. I'll do it. I have to do everything around here.
Dad, what's the rush? It's not like you have somewhere to be.
Yeah, actually, I do. I do have a life outside of work, you know.
Yeah, right. Where are you gonna go?
Yeah, where are you gonna go, Dad?
That's none of your business. Just hold the ladder.
Come on, Dad, spill it. Where are you gonna go?
Ashley, leave him alone. Can't you tell you're annoying him?
No, you're annoying him.
No, you're annoying him.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Not.
Are.
Not.
Are.
Not.
Are.
Are. Hey. Hold the ladder. Whoa.
Oh my God. Dad. Is he okay?
Oh man. Please don't be dead. He's still breathing. He's just unconscious.
What are we gonna do? He's totally gonna ground us when he wakes up.
Ashley, cool it. I gotta think. Okay. We only have one chance at not getting grounded.
Okay. I'll go get the shovel.
No. We gotta take him back to the house and put him in bed, and hope he doesn't remember that any of this happened.
What? That'll never work.
It's our only hope. Either he remembers and he grounds us, or he doesn't and he doesn't. Either way, it's our only chance not to get grounded.
Okay. I guess that makes sense.
Come on. Help me get him in the car.
Maybe if I had a little help this would go faster. Ugh, his gut must be made of lead. Okay, he's in, let's go. Dude, he looks horrible.
Don't worry, Ashley. People will assume that he is asleep.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
We're almost there, Ashley.
Ah, Mr. Flores. Where have you been? My brother's party started 2 hours ago. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Everything's fine.
Oh, great. Come on in and join the party.
No. I mean, Mr. Flores has had a pretty exhausting day at work. He's not really in a partying mood right now. Right, Dad?
But, you said you were gonna come. We planned this for my brother Ozzy over a month ago, remember?
Yeah. Well, he's had a long day at work and he needs a rest for a few minutes. We're sorry.
Okay. You're a busy guy and you work a lot, I understand. I was just really hoping you could come to the party. I see you walking down the street all the time but I never get to talk to you. I thought maybe we could have a chance to get to know each other better. Well, see you, in case you change your mind.
Nag nag nag. All right. Let's get him to bed.
Wait, Ashley, we have to take Dad to this party.
What? Why?
That girl was Zendaya, our dad's friend's daughter, and it's her brother's birthday. Didn't you see how disappointed she was? Dad really did have somewhere to be and we totally messed it up for him. We owe him this.
Big deal, he's still gonna ground us.
Ashley, if we take him to the party and he wakes up, he'll just think he partied too hard and won't even remember what happened.
Hey, maybe you're right. And there will be witnesses too. Then we'll be off the hook.
Then what do you say, Dad? Are you ready to party?
Guess we'll take that as a yes.
We better get him some shade so no one will get suspicious. Hey guys, don't start the party without us.
Wow. Looks like you want to hang out after all. I'm so glad you can come by for my brother's birthday.
Don't mention it. He just had to take a quick nap. Now he's ready to party.
Well then, let's get this party started. I can't believe we haven't hung out before this.
Hey, Zendaya, who's the joke face?
Apollo, please. Mr. Flores does not have the face of a jerk, and I can talk to whoever I want. You're not invited, remember?
I guess so. I just never knew you liked talking to losers. You hear that, loser?
Stop it, Apollo. Mr. Flores is not a loser.
Oh yeah? Well, if he's not a loser, then why is he letting me do this?
I don't know.
Why are you letting me poke your face like this? Ha 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 ha. Not cool, Shades. You think you can drop the B slap on the FE and get away with it?
The FE?
Ever seen the periodic table, loser? FE is the abbreviation for iron, like my stomach. I'm the iron stomach. I can eat 3,000 hot peppers in one sitting.
What's that, Dad? You think Apollo's a chump and you're not scared?
Really, Dad? Are you sure? Okay, whatever you say, you're our dad.
My dad challenges you to a pepper-eating challenge. The person who gets too hot loses. Deal?
Fine then. Let's dance.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I go first. Top that.
Come on, Dad. Open wide.
Looks like the FE is just L-A-M-E.
Go, Mr. Flores.
This birthday has just gotten better.
Fine. You think you're so hot? How about a victory drink? I call it the Mississippi King.
Mississippi King? Why do you call it that?
Oh, you'll find out.
Drink it.
Drink it.
Drink it. Drink it.
Okay, bottoms up.
Ashton. Ashley. Both of you better tell me what's going on right now or... Oh, my stomach. Oh, my mouth is on fire. How did I even get here?
You mean you don't remember us knocking you out?
Ashley,
you did what?
Look, Dad, before you say anything, we were gonna take you home, but then we ran into your friend's daughter and she really wanted you to go to her brother's party. So we brought you and now you're in a huge eating match against her uninvited guest.
But it's cool, because you're totally beating him and...
That's it. You guys are so unbelievably...
Mr. Flores, are you okay in there? We want to see you drink that drink.
Look, Dad, you could go ahead and ground us, or you could go out there and really impress Zendaya. Your choice, man.
Come with me. All right, party crasher, new deal. I'm going to drink this drink. And so are my two children, Ashton and Ashley, or they're grounded.
Aw, man.
Bottoms up, children.
Go, 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 go.
Huh. That wasn't actually that bad.
Yeah, I didn't really taste anything.
Hey, Apollo. Your Mississippi King was Mississippi lame.
Yeah, well, that's called beginner's luck.
Huh?
Beginner's luck. Luck, luck, luck. Luck, 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 luck,
ugh. Feels like rush hour in my lower intestines.
I don't think I've ever eaten so much food in my life.
That's it. I've had it with you too. I can't even get knocked out without you guys ruining my social life by getting me into stupid food challenges.
But Dad, we won.
Won? I would have never gotten into this mess if you two weren't always messing around.
You're right. We're sorry. It won't happen again.
I'm sure it won't, because you will not have anyone over ever again.
Aw, come on.